Recovery goes next. Papillon Z calls by perhaps by Yves Woodrin. Recovery goes now for Belgium. Papillon Z. Well, clear then. Belgium, Papillon Z goes clear. Choice the appears to make the 11 now. Respond now. It's Rick Hemmering. Rick riding the 10-year-old Papillon Z. Is it enough? 47.75, yes it is. Rick Hemmering for Belgium. Papillon Z goes in the lead, 47.75. Very good round for the Belgian rider.
Bringing his own ray of sunshine here to the International Arena to present to our winning combination. Very well done. It goes to Belgium. Rick Hemmering, happy on set. Belgium's today. Top finisher, Rick Hemmering. And in second also for Belgium, Maurice van Rysbroek and Calamet in second. Third place going to Great Britain, to Louise Pavitt and the very exciting Don, VHTZ, in third. Fourth place going to the Netherlands, Albert Horn, Eurocommerce Lexington. Fifth place to Orion Parton for Ireland's victorious team yesterday, Richie Maloney for Ireland in fifth, Stephen Ora. Sixth place to Belgium also, Peter De Vos, Equipar Lara, Dax Van Den Damme.